Hello students, welcome back to Programming in C Language. Myself Srikant. We are discussing computer fundamentals, DOS commands. That to be what? DOS external commands. In the previous video session, we discussed in detail about various external DOS commands like edit command, DOS key command, attrib command, check disk command, scan disk command, fdisk command, format command, backup command, restore command, disk copy command, disk compare command, mode command, label command, and find command. Okay, so we try to discuss the continuation of what remaining external commands we try to close in this session, along with what wildcard characters. Okay, yes, so we discussed edit command, DOS key, attrib, check disk, scan disk, fdisk, format, backup, restore, disk copy, disk compare, mode, label, find command, right? Up to here we discussed with some commands we executed with practically. Okay, so the next external command is called more command. See here, this command allows information or contents of a file to be displayed one page at a time. Okay, using more command we can able to display the content of the file one page at a time. See how to print this one, just observe. I try to open command prompt. You're all familiar how to open the command prompt. Okay. So first I would like to know about more command. Okay. So this is the syntax of what? More command. It consists of what? E means enable extend features. C means clear the screen before displaying. P means expand formatted characters, like squeeze multiple blank lines into a single line. Okay, expand tabs to n spaces. Okay, I try to write here the simple syntax for more command. So first I want to display dir more. Okay, so we are working on E drive Srikant Deva. There we are discussing some DOS commands with the directories, files creations, file copy, file moving, right? Some operations, internal and external commands. Okay, so currently we are in C drive. I try to change the directory. Okay, I try to write E drive, paste the path. See, currently I am in what? E drive. Okay, see, always remember when you are working with the DOS, this path is very important. On which directory, which drive you are working, okay? You need to concentrate. Fine. So now I try to work out the command called dir piped symbol more. Okay, so this is a command. It displays a complete information about the directories, along with this directory path with date, time, and directory informations like department info, Deva, employee info, and file information like Srikant underscore test.txt, test.txt, like that. Okay, see, next I want to know the complete file content information. Okay, then you can type more Srikant underscore test.txt file. Okay, see, observe here. So I try to write one more command. What is the name of the command? More Srikant underscore test dot text. See, try to open once what that text consists and just compare it. So it's going to be displaying all the data or not, the complete information or not. So if the content is more, okay, then it's going to be displays what? Page wise. See, if it consists only limited data, that's what it's going to be showing, only that data only. So if content, if that file consists huge volume of data, it's going to be displays what? Page wise content. See, this is about what? More command. Okay, more is a external command. It allows information or contents of a file to be displayed one page at a time. Okay, see, next command called move command. See, what is this move command? This command allows you to move files from one directory to another, or from one drive to another. Okay, I would like to move the files from one drive to another drive, or one directory to another directory. Okay, so example already executed here. Move deva underscore demo dot text, some text file, I move to the particular directory. Okay, similar way I try to move Srikant underscore test file. So I would like to move Srikanth underscore test file to the student info. Is there any file in the student info? No, right? So I would like to transfer or move this Srikanth underscore test.txt file to which directory? Student info directory. Okay, from where to where? From Srikanth Deva to student info. Okay, what is the syntax? Move. So I try to write. So look out. Here there is no Srikanth underscore test, right? See. Here I try to write move. Which file? Srikanth underscore test dot text file I would like to move, right? See, Srikanth underscore test dot text file. Okay. Where to move this file? This file, I try to transfer or move this file to what? Student info directory. Okay. Copy the path where that Srikanth underscore test should move. This is the destination path on E drive, Srikanth Deva student info directory. There, this is Srikanth underscore test.txt file is going to be moved. Okay, just check it out. There is no Srikanth underscore test.txt file here. Now I am moving from the Srikanth Deva directory to what? Student info directory. See, one file is moved. Just check it out here. Observe the file is moved or not. Okay, so you can confirm with the previous directory. Here there is no Srikanth underscore test dot text file, because using move command I am going to be moving from one directory to another directory, or one drive to another drive. Okay, see, copy paste means what? Copy means original content file is there in the same directory, we can paste in the different directories or drives. But here I am moving complete file from one drive or one directory to another directory. See, this is about what? Move command. Okay, so next command called what? Sort. See, what is the sort command? Sort is what? External command. This command sorts the input and it displays the output on the screen. See, this command can be used with what? Other commands by using pipe symbol in many combinations. Okay, see, this is the syntax of what? Sort command. See, here I try to sort the file called Srikanth underscore test dot text. So you can take it out any different files. Here already I created one file, Srikanth underscore test. Okay, I'm taking the example for that file or test dot text file. Okay, see, currently I'm in Srikanth Deva directory, but I want to move the cursor into what? Student info directory. See, now I'm in the student info directory. See, what is the syntax? Simply you can write sort. Sort is the command. So already I wrote, just copy this command, you can paste there. Okay, sort. Sort Srikanth underscore test dot text file. Click on enter. Okay, so observe, in this way it is going to be sorted. Whatever the data presented in the Srikanth underscore test dot text, it is going to be sorted in the particular manner. See, observe, first it consists white spaces, after that these dashed lines. Just observe the content. See, this is original content. Okay, this is the original content in the file. First a hello DAS is there, but it is sorted somewhere. Okay, sort means it is going to be arranging the content in a particular order. See, generally it is arranged in what? Sequential order. Okay, with the alphabetical, like first it starts with white spaces, after that some special symbols like dots, after that A, C, D, first character, observe, A, after that C, D, like that it is going to be sorted for what? Small alphabetical to what? The end of the alphabetical letters. Okay, sort is a command which is used to sort the content of the files. Sort is also what? External command. Okay, next, tree. Tree is an external command. This command displays the list of files, okay, and subdirectories of a given directory in a tree like structure. So this is a syntax, tree syntax. You can able to fetch the data. The once you type the tree command, it's going to be displays the drive information, particular directory information, subdirectories information, like complete information in the form of what? tree structure. It displays what? Tree structures. Okay. So just observe here. I try to type here tree command. Say observe. Okay. So I'd like to move back. Again, I try tree command. Say try to look the differences here. So when I'm in the student info directory, it displays student info consists. What are the directory information? BA underscore students, BC underscore students, BSC underscore students. Those are all the directories. Okay. So when I move back to the Srikant Deva directory, again I type the tree command. It displays what? Folder path, like and volume information. Okay. So just check it out here. Department info. After that, Deva. Deva consists again one directory, computer courses. Employee info. Employee info. After that, student info. Student info consists three subdirectories. This is the way the tree command, it going to be displays what? The particular path directory information. Say about tree command. Okay. So these are all what? Various external commands. We are discussing about what? Like find command, more command, move command, sort command, and tree commands. The next one called del tree command. See, this command deletes all the files and subdirectories of a given directory completely. See, this delete tree is a command used to what? Delete files and directories what? Permanently from a computer. See, this is the availability version about the del tree command. Okay. So you can write the syntax in this manner. Del tree and give the particular drive and directory information, directory path information, that directories and subdirectories are going to be deleted. Okay. Next, undelete command. See, undelete is an external command. This command allows the user to what? Restore files that may have been deleted. So this is a syntax for what? Undelete command. See, this is availability in the MS DOS version. Okay. Unformat command. This command is used to unformatted a drive that has been what? Formatted. Okay. See, this is the syntax. See, unformatted. Formatted means what? Completely the data is going to be erased from the computer. Unformat means what? See, is used to what? Unformatted a drive that has been what? Formatted. Okay. See, it is, you simply can tell, it is used to what? Restore a formatted drive to its original state. That command is called unformatted command. The syntax like that, unformat particular drive information, unformat which drive already formatted, I want to make it out original state, you go with the unformat command. See, this is the availability version in the unformat command. Okay, availability operating system version that is. Next important command is what? Xcopy command. See, it is an external command. This command has the capability of what? Moving files, directories, and even whole drives from what? One location to another location. Okay. So this is a syntax. So here I try to take one simple example. You may understood very clearly. Okay. I go with C drive. Already I created one folder called Srikant. It consists some information. I try to rename it. Instead of test, here I try to write hello. Okay, I given a name called hello. Okay, I try to modify the directory name instead of Deva, like Rama. I try to modify it. Okay, so observe here, this Rama consists some information, course indexes like that. Simply I can write sequential index. Okay, like that. Here instead of computer courses, simply I can write programming language. Okay, just I rename the directories and some text files. Okay, yeah. Sequential index consists some data. Fine. Hello. Simply I written in the hello xcopy data information. Fine. See, I want to move this data into some directory. Which directory? Like Srikant Deva directory. The Srikant Deva directory, is there such kind of folder and files? Like Rama folder is there? No, right? And the file information like that, hello file. Hello file, is there in Srikant Deva directory? Excuse me. No, right? Here there is no Srikant, here there is no particular hello text file and Rama directory. See, now I want to copy from C directory, from C drive, particular directory called Srikant Deva. Within that, it consists what? Hello text file as well as what? Rama directory to the E drive Srikant Deva directory. Okay. How to copy that one? This is a syntax X copy. Okay. X copy on which drive? C drive. On that Srikant folder. What it consists Srikant folder? Like Srikant folder consists some information like Rama directory and hello text file. Within the Rama directory, again it consists some programming languages and a sequential index. That information, that data, that directories and files are copied from what? C drive to what? Current directory. So this is a syntax. Okay, so just observe how it going to be moves. Yeah, so observe, I executed the command X copy. The C drive consists Srikant directory, that subdirectories, text files, whatever that directory consists, all should move to the current directory. Okay, see here it is moved or not? Rama. Okay, previously Rama directory is not there, but now it is moved. Rama consists again programming languages, another called sequential index. So in this manner we can able to copy the complete structure of the content of the particular directory, like subdirectories, files. We can copy from what? One drive to another drive. Okay, so this is about hello text file. See, this is about what? X copy command. If you want more information about X copy, you can type help X copy. Okay, already I explained. Here you can check it out. What is E? Slash E stands for what? It copies directories and subdirectories, including what? Empty ones. Same as like SE, maybe use it to modify slash T. Okay, see why, how it is copied for the current directory? Because I given the path here, right? E drive Srikant Deva. See which path you are going to be running the command, there this data, complete directories and files are going to be copied. See, this command is called what? X copy command. X copy is what? External command. This command has the capability of what? Moving files, directories, and even whole drive from what? One location to another location. See, this is about what? X copy command. See, next command is called FC command. See, FC or file compare command is used to compare two files against what? Each other. See, once completed, FC will return what? Lines which differ between the two files. If no lines differ, you will receive a message indicating no differences encountered. It's going to be displaced like that. Okay, so observe, I try to compare the two file. So this is a syntax for what? File compare. And we go with one example like file compare Srikant underscore test dot text or test dot text. Fine. See, just check it out here. This is about test dot text is there. Hello.txt is there. Okay, I try to modify. Yeah, fine. Okay, the content is same on both the files. Okay, in the test, in between we modified something in the test. Yes, Srikant Deva. Yes, we added some text in between. Okay, just observe, the remaining thing is going to be same content in the both the files. Okay, hello dot text file consists same data, and test dot text consists the same data, but except I return my name Srikant Deva in between. Okay, so just observe how it compares. Okay, how this file compares will work. See, I try to write file compare. Okay, here I'm writing file compare. What is the name of the file? Hello dot text file, comparing with what? Test dot text file. Okay, so observe, comparing the files hello dot text and test dot text. the hello.txt, this command has the capability of what? Moving files, directories, and even more, even whole drives from one location to another. The test.txt file, this command has the capability of what? Moving files, directories, and even whole. Like in between I written what? Srikanth Deva drives from one location to another. See, this is the way the FC command will work. How it going to be compares the two text files. Okay. See, this type of command also comes under what? External command. That command is called FC command, file compare command. Okay. So we discussed in detail find command, more, move, sort, tree, del tree, undelete, unformat, xcopy, and FC command. So next we go with what? Sys command. Sys command is used to copy the system files from one drive to what? Another drive, allowing that target drive to be what? Bootable. See, this sys is going to be generally used for what? In case of what? Bootable. So this is about sys, drive one, path, drive two, from one drive to another drive. See, this is an example. This operating systems are going to be supported about what? Sys command. Okay. Next, MEM command. So this command allows the user to determine the available, used, and free memory space of the computer system. Okay, MEM command is nothing but what? Memory command. It allows user to determine how much memory is used and how much is available. Memory is going to be available. See, this is a syntax, memory, and example. These are all what? Supportable memory command operating system versions. Okay. Next, power command. This command reduces the power usage when system is what? Idle. It is intended for user of what? Like battery operated laptops and portable systems. Generally, this command reduces the what? Power usage when system is what? Idle. Okay. The syntax of the power command. See, we can also use power, the particular command. Like these are all what? Availability version of the particular power command operating system versions, availability versions. Okay. Next, print command. See, this command is basically used for what? Printing the files. This command is used to set aside some space in RAM for printing the file in background while user continues working in what? DOS. The syntax of print. This is a syntax of print. Here slash D is nothing but what? Device specifies a print device. Okay. Example, say this is a supportable operating system about the particular command called print command. Okay. Next, MSAV. This command is basically a virus protection program shipped with what? DOS 6.2 and above, allowing you to scan and clean what? Viruses. The syntax of MSAV, say generally this command is used for what? The cleanup the viruses. Okay. Syntax of the MSAV, example, the availability version of MSAV like DOS and Windows. Okay. Next command is DBL space command. This command allows you to compress existing disk and to create new compressed volumes. Okay. About DBL space, generally use it for that. DBL space what? Compresses what? Existing disk and to create what? New compressed volumes. Next, defragment, defrag. This command is used to defragment a drive you specify. See, these are all what? Various external commands we discussed in detail. Okay, some supportable commands I executed, and also I shown you the with the practical part, how should write that command, how to execute, how it is functioning. Okay, so various external commands of MS-DOS like edit command, DOS key command, attrib command, check disk command, scan disk, f disk, format, backup, restore, disk copy, disk compare, mode, label, find, more command, move command, sort command, tree command, del tree command, undelete command, unformat command, xcopy command, fc command, sys command, mem command, power command, print command, msav command, dbl space command, and defragmented commands. These are all what? Various external commands of what? MS-DOS. See, each command, see, I written the syntax example with executions. Okay, I explained in detail. See, the last one about wild card characters. So we try to discuss one more topic in MS-DOS, like wild card characters. DOS wild card characters. See, in MS-DOS, these wild card characters are used to group number of files at one time. These are the symbols used to replace or represent one or more characters. See, this wild card can be used with the dir command. See, already we executed, we used this wildcard characters. Okay, here I am providing some explanation about what is that wildcard characters. Already we used in where dir command, directory command, copy command, and delete command. See, these wildcards cannot be used with the type commands. The type command generally used for what? Fetching or retrieving or getting the data from the files. Basically, it consists what? Two types, like the star. This is a wildcard character, okay? Wildcard. It replaces a set of characters. It depends on the position of the name where the symbol is going to be used, okay? And another one called, this is a symbol for what? Wildcard character. See, it replaces what? One character at a time, okay? See, this symbol is a such a wild card character that replaces what? Set of characters. It depends upon the position of the name where this star is used. Okay, you take some example, like the user wants to list only those files having the extension as .com. Okay, let the primary name may be anything, right? The command directory star dot command, like that you can able to write dir star dot com, like that. The previously we written, right? Like dir star dot exe or dir star dot document, like that. Primary name may be anything. With the extension I provided, like document type or exe type, I want all the types, then you can use star dot star, like that. Okay, about this question mark, like wildcard, it replaces what? One character at a time. Like example, the user want to list all the files with the second character of the file name as what? Like A is the first character, okay? Like that, I want to display the list of characters, okay, about the particular character. Then you go with what? These question mark characters, okay? So this is an example here. I used about what? Like A star dot DOC. Here I used, right? So this is about what? The another wildcard character, okay? Here also I used directory star dot question mark S question mark, right? See, the this command will display the list of all files exist under what? Root directory of particular drive with the second character of the extension name as what? S. Okay, so this is about what wildcard characters used generally, where we are using in the directory commands we are going to be using, and copy command, delete command, there we are going to be using what? Wildcard characters. Okay, so this is what completion of your DOS commands. We discussed in detail what is DOS, DOS operating systems, booting processes, okay, booting processes, files, and also we discussed DOS commands like internal commands, external commands, DOS prompt, how to write, how to instruct DOS commands to the DOS prompt or environment, how to execute the commands, okay? We discussed elaborately. Okay, thank you for watching my videos. Thank you all.